6:30, they loaded the body of Michael Jackson onto that helicopter, and in just a couple of minutes, they're making their final approach now to County USC Medical Center.
In the skies over Los Angeles, news crews track the helicopter carrying Michael Jackson's body. In death, the king of pop, just as much a figure of fascination as he was in life. In a plain white body bag, Jackson was transported into the care of the Los Angeles coroner. He will establish how exactly it all came to an end.